Hi, my name is Waleed Yari, Fitness First brand ambassador. Would like to tell you all Ramadan Kareem. Today my topic will be about training during Ramadan. There is two ways to train during Ramadan, either before iftar or after iftar. If you want to lose weight and lose your fat, it's perfect to train 1.5 hours before iftar. And if you want to build muscle mass, it's perfect to train 1.5 hours after iftar. Thank you so much.